Good morning, 15th of October 21. Strategic visions, maritime sector. I really doubt if it is clear for United Nations or prime ministers, presidents, if the maritime sector needs to have a priority. Of course, it is essential that hospitals, doctors, nurses, everybody in the sanitary system get these vaccines, of course it is, and also those that have contact with other humans and also countries as a whole isolated for these vaccines. But the question is, did we get it clear that the maritime sector, those companies, your company that works in the maritime sector, ports, flags, ships, crew management, ship owners, seafarers need to be vaccinated because it is not going to be an issue of the ship. It's not going to be an issue of the container cost. It is not going to be an issue of the food. Simply, it's going to be an issue that there is no more food, no more water in some places, no more energy. So did we get it clear with this COVID that we in shipping are not essential, but we are fundamental? Did someone declare maritime strategic? I believe India has, and probably it will have an intrinsic value of 22 million in a 100 years period of every seafarer. So if we have an average of 4 million seafarers living in shipping, 2 million on, 2 million off, multiply by $22 million per each, and you can get to the figure if you are really interested in providing gross domestic product to your country or instead stealing. But this is not the question of stealing 176 trillion in 100 years to your gross domestic product. This is not the question. I mean, your kids can know who or what kind of parents they have, whether they provide to the GDP or they take away from the GDP. Very simple. The question is, did we get it clear that maritime has today every port, every flag of every ship be with the vaccine? Because humans eat, humans need energy, humans need masks, humans need to provide hospitals and the police and the security and the schools. Did we get it clear, or do we have to make another video? Strategic fundamental maritime sector vaccines. Thank you very much indeed. Like and subscribe. Take care. Bye.